Hello, so this is just a quick video just to show you how to use a .env file with Python to hide an API key. So if you subscribe to a web scraping proxy, for instance, you might want to hide that. If you're sharing your code or putting it on GitHub, you can use a .gitignore file, but what if you forget? So it's better just to hide it to start with. So what you need to do is you need to install something called python-dotenv, because that allows you to retrieve your environment variable and put it into your code as a variable. So before we do that, let's just run Python. And if we do import os, we need to import os so that we can use os.environ. And there we see that's all our user environment variables. And there you see that's the username, for instance. So that's a Python dictionary. So if we wanted just to extract that, we could do os.environ. And then we use .get. .get's better with retrieving a value from a dictionary, because you don't get an error if it finds nothing. Now we see this path, change that to user. And there we go, RAG, red and green. So next, I won't do it now because it will be time consuming and it'll make for a very boring video, but you need to run conda install hyphen c conda hyphen forge python-dotenv. If you don't use conda, you can just do pip install python-dotenv. So first thing we want to do next is just do, with your favorite editor, just create a .env file, and then you just say, call it my API equals, and then you open some quotes, and then you paste in your API key that you've been given by the company who you bought it from. And then what you need to do is just do vim demo.py, and then from .env import load _.env. Then you actually load it, and what you need to do is actually my API, and then you just get the my API, which looks in the .env file, and then it sets it to your variable that you can use in your actual program. So API underscore key, and then we'll print it. So one thing to remember is just to use Python 3. You don't, it might say module not found. And there we see ABCD 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So when you give your code to somebody else, they will not have your API key unless you give it to them. So it's a good way of hiding your API key and keeping it safe. So hopefully this has been interesting. And pip install if you don't have conda. Otherwise, use this command to install python-dotenv. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.